Dazzling Mateys, it's Dazzling Latte, and welcome back to The Walking Dead. And a loading screen. Isn't this lovely? Isn't it pretty? Sweet!
Hey, look. There's one they never took to pieces.
Good catch. It had some gas.
Okay. Anything here?
Oh, shit.
I got this. Ominous.
Looks pretty run down.
Let's look in here.
Might be able to get in through the hatch.
Guessing the door doesn't open? Yep, it's locked.
Sacked a long time ago.
Check this out.
Not the cleanest place.
Well, no muertos at least. Just be careful.
Okay, where's the candy bar? I remember there was a candy bar. I need to grab the candy bar.
And this stuff to last for centuries. Well, there's enough food in here to keep us going for a long time.
Oh, check it out. This is actual, honest to God, pudding.
Seriously?
It's not just food. There's a mattress. There's blankets.
Someone else's mattress. Someone else's blankets. We need to just take our gas.
This place does have a funny feeling about it. What if muertos would somehow surround us?
Great. Now I'm officially creeped out.
Come on, one night. We bunk down, eat a real meal.
It would be nice not to sleep in a van for a change.
Please.
Oh my gosh, what? Ah! No lagging, please.
Why can't we
no.
Just enjoy it?
Can we? We could stretch out, sleep well for once?
Come on, you know it's not a big deal.
We're gonna get what we came for and get out of here.
Great. Another shitty cramp night in our shitty cramp van. Hooray.
Come on, let's at least grab a food.
I don't think it's a good idea to stay.
Thanks for that. Backing me up and all. How does it feel to be the bad guy this time? It must be a new sensation for you.
Oh boy, sleeping in the van again. All I'll say is you definitely owe me one.
Yeah, well, you owe me like a dozen, so I'll just shave it off your tab.
Hey, Kate. Can you come help us with this?
Some gas. We need to head out soon.
What the fuck do you think you're doing with our gas? Go on, speak up!
I'm sorry, man. Look, it's just a can. We needed it really.
Oh gosh, I'm so sorry about the lagging.
You out of here. You ain't the loner type. I can tell. I know you got people.
Look, don't worry about them. They took off and then they're not coming back.
Just up and left you, huh?
Fan out, look for the others.
Lonnie, you're with me.
Oh, this is bad. This is bad.
Hey, you assholes in there. I got your boy. You don't want him getting shot. You best come out there careful with your hands up.
Go on, you first. You get ambushed by your own people. That shit's gonna make my day. Slowly. Had a real face town. You can't just take what you like.
I ate all those. Yeah, me.
You? By yourself?
Now, what can I say? I fucking love pudding.
You got a real smart mouth. You fucking watch what you say.
Look, I get it, all right? You're starving. Who the fuck is it? At the end of your rope, thought you hit pay dirt. Honest mistake.
But I got this sneaky fucking feeling
that you're full of shit. I ain't gonna let it be like last time some assholes rolled on us. Keep an eye on this dickhead. I'm gonna grab some cuffs.
You got it. Just chill, okay? No need to make this any harder.
Buddy's not thinking straight. So let's talk. Okay, you and me, we can get this sorted out.
No, it's his call. But man, this doesn't have to go. What the fuck was that noise? What you got hiding under there, boy?
Oh no. Oh no!
If you know something, you better spill it.
Get the fuck in here!
Oh, no.
To pay for what you done here.
Wait, don't.
Oh, this is bad. This is bad. Okay, that's my cue to leave.
Hey!
He wasn't trying to keep me there, and I'm not that person.
Fuck. Yeah. Alright.
That's good. Just keep looking forward.
Look, I'm no threat to you, okay? I surrender.
That's obvious. Seeing how you didn't shoot that guy. Okay. Now don't do anything stupid. Because I'm not as nice as you. I won't hesitate.
So it's okay for you to rob me.
This is payment for saving you.
Hey, that's for my niece. She loves chocolate more than anything. I promised it to her. Please.
Keep your eyes closed and count to 100 before you go.
Wait, just... My family. I need to get back to them. We were attacked. I just need to know where I am. We were driving down the 522, and that's when we found the junkyard. They're still there. I need to get back to them.
I know where that is. You said you were driving?
In our van, yeah.
I'll take you to the junkyard, if you let me have your van. I get you there in one piece, then I drive away.
That van is our home. It's all we got.
That sounds like a no.
How about you just give me directions like a normal person?
How about I shoot you and take the van anyway? This is a better deal for you. Let's go.
Is this really necessary?
I don't know you. I don't trust you. And I'm not taking any chances. So it's safer for both. both of us if you're tied up.
Look, I get it. You're being cautious.
Glad we understand each other.
The name's Javier, by the way. People call me Javi.
Clementine.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Clementine.
If you say so.
Clementine's a badass. She's such a badass.
Talk, fine. But how about you give me that gun back so I can at least defend myself?
For all I know, you'd turn around and use it on me.
You give me a weapon, we can protect each other.
I give you a weapon, I can't take my eyes off you. At least this way I know what I'm up against.
Sounds kind of lonely, if you ask me.
Well, I didn't ask you. And anyway, I prefer it like that. So, who's at this junkyard?
My brother's kids. And his wife.
It's impressive, surviving this long. Not sure how you did it. Just keeping everyone together like that.
I didn't do it alone. Kate helped. She did most of the work, actually.
Sounds nice, having a partner.
It is. How about you? You must have been pretty young when this shit started.
I was. But some people looked out for me, too.
What happened to them?
Same thing that happens to everyone. Can't stay here. There's a town up ahead. We can stay there until the herd passes. Otherwise, we're walker food.
Fine. Whatever you say.
Thank you. Don't make me regret this. Come on!
Okay, I'm on it. Oh gosh. Really bad time for it to be lagging.
Damn it, Francine. One of these
Sorry to hear that. This herd rolled in pretty quick. We're hoping it's gone just as fast. So, just keep your heads down and steer clear of trouble. You got me? There's too much going on outside the walls tonight.
We'll be cool. Just need a place to ride out the herd, that's all.
All right. I'm gonna hold you to that. And I wouldn't recommend changing your mind. If you wanna hang on to all your teeth, that is. Now head on in. I got shit to do.
Well, welcome to Prescott. Actually, built from an old airstrip, I guess. The people, on the other hand, they're not my favorite. Usually I'm in and out as quick as I can manage.
Hey, what's the problem? You have some sort of history here that I should know about?
Not really. Just, I know what people are capable of.
Okay, we're gonna end the episode there. I think that's a perfect end to the episode. So for now, I have to go, but until the next time, this was Sally, to you and your pirate crew.